was a thief, a rebel, a murderer. And his soul was the first Jesus died for. He lived with that the rest of his days. And this is where Barabbas's journey begins.
Where is he?
Forever marked by mankind's greatest shame, he traveled the widest reaches of the ancient world. What would he do with history's ultimate second chance? Live only for the pleasures of this world? Seek riches with the sword? Test his strength in violent sport? Or would he carry the unbearable guilt on a path beset by enemies and fight for man's redemption? This is the story of Barabbas.